It is with a fistful of consecutive wins that the Buffalo Sabres roll into Pittsburgh to finish off this three-game trip at PPG Paints Arena. As now Skinner slides it ahead, Sobotka sends one to the front of the net, and now it's clear to Pittsburgh with a chance for two-on-one. Back the other way, Brassard's got speed, right up the middle, Brassard scores!
Too many odd man rushes, one-on-one opportunities. Eventually they're going to bury it right here. Brassard, he didn't think he was going to get through there. He turned it up a notch as he saw it. Dahlin just caught flat-footed a little bit. And Jack Eichel, look, coming off the bench, wasn't able to get him.
Playing it around the boards. Sabres doing a good job sealing off the wall to keep it in, forcing Grant to send it behind the Penguins' goal again. Simone can't clear. Here's a pass to the front of the net. One time, he scores! How does that feel? Tage Thompson picks up his first as a Buffalo Sabre, and this game is tied at one.
You lose a battle on the wall, or you're not strong, you turn it over, bang. There's two quick passes that ends up being in the back of the net. The Sabres have tied this up.
To the left of the Smith, and now Kessel with a chance to lead it out. He leaves it for Malkin, who gains the zone. Kessel's on the right side, going to the net for the tip. He scores. He's got a nose for the net, number 81, and he didn't stop driving all the way. It's 2-1 Pittsburgh.
Here's a perfect pass right there. And Dahlin does his best to try to tie him up, but he's got one hand on his stick because he's just a little bit behind, not able to lift the stick of Kessel to prevent him from touching the puck into the net.
Nice pass in by Skinner at the end of a shift, and that shot goes wide of the goal as the Sabres start to make some changes here, but Skinner's caught. Now Gensel down the left side. Gensel with a shot. Save is made. Rebounds there. He scores. Carter Hutton could not get back over.
As Carter Hutton makes the first save, doesn't get any help in front to clear the puck. And the rebound's going to end up coming right back off of Dahlin to Jake Gensel, and he's able to put it in the net in the backside. Just touches the pad right there. And just after his skate touches Hutton's pad, nothing really after that.
After further review, there was no goal down ahead of him. Therefore, we're going to stop. Good goal.
Casey Nelson feeling that one as he just pulls himself back up and has to get back into the chase with Kessel over the far side. This is Malkin backing up with it. Plays it back to the blue line with a shot stopped by Carter Hutton. The rebound, they tip in. Pearson in front of the net.
Buffalo's got everything covered. They're all in high. Larson allows the shot to come through. The battle's lost in front.
Now up the right side. Hominville ahead for Eichel. Hornquist takes it away. Eichel takes him down behind the net, creates a turnover. Here's Skinner trying to get to the front of the net. Bogosian scores! Zach Bogosian with a rocket cuts the lead in half.
Skinner picks up the puck, realizes he can't do the wraparound feed. Zach Bogosian stepping in from the point. That's one of those patented blasters there by Bogosian stepping into the top of the circle.
Malkin trying to clear it, turns it over. Calapozzo pulls the trigger, and that shot goes wide. As Casey Middlestep for Sherry gets it back out in front again. Casey Nelson fires the shot, scores! It finds a way through, and the Sabres are back within one with 1:48 to go in the second period.
Yeah, I think this shot from Casey Nelson might deflect off a defenseman's skate in front.
Bogosian for Sherry. He has it taken away, and it's banked off the boards. Bogosian kept it in, though. Sabres now. Middlestat's got some room, and a man at the post scores! Casey Middlestat! And these guys just never quit, and I'll never stop believing that they're giving up on a game. It's a 4-4 tie with 8:48 to go in the third. Hits the big defenseman. Sabres keep it in. Shot blocked at the point. This will be a race for the puck now as the Penguins look to break in. It's Phil Kessel. What a save by Carter Hutton again.
Little pile up there. Phil Kessel pulls it out from the pile. Goes quickly to the blocker hand once again of Carter Hutton.
Now to Malkin. Malkin with Rich DeLinen watching him try to spin to the middle of the ice. Now Eichel and Sherry try to work a two-on-one. Eichel takes the shot. Scores! The Eichel Tower in overtime! And the Buffalo Sabres, with a six-pack of wins, come home to Buffalo.
There's the quick shot. Goes right between the blocker and the body. And it slows a little momentum down, but not enough for it to find its way across the goal line right there. Letang tries keeping it out, just can't do it. But a great shot by Jack Eichel as he's going down the wing on the forehand, puts it between the body and the blocker.
And boys, I will not dare doubt you for the rest of the season, because you guys are proving to a lot of people back home that you've got what it takes.